What's up, guys, and welcome back to Old As Pokemon, and this is the final part to the EX Unseen Forces booster pack opening and the blister pack opening. I hope you've enjoyed it this far as what I have, because this has been a fantastic opening, some great cards. Make sure you click on, at the end of the video, some of these blisters, and they'll show you a link down to the first number of videos. So I'll also leave a link in the description. But this has been fantastic. I've got a few more packs to open, and let's get on with it. So, without any more sort of procrastinating, let's open up these packs. So, I'm really hoping for a really sweet card in this one, just really to top it off, and to give this final video just a real sort of cherry on the top. That would be sweet. Alright, so right off the bat, see a nice card there. Alright, so we got a nice Totodile. One of my favorite Pokemon. So, nice Totodile there. Alright, we got Teddy Ursa. Got an Oddish. A Clefairy. This seems to be a very common card. A Pupitar. A Sunkern Reverse. Very nice. Very nice card. And another Sunflora. Alright, so not too good there. A Bayleaf. And a Mary's Request, so with an Ampharos in there. Very nice card. Alright, so we'll go on to an Umbreon pack. And like I said in the first couple of videos, I am taking my time. I am enjoying this. This is a very sort of rare set, especially to get at the right price. So, yeah, I'm taking my time. Don't hate on me because I'm taking my time. I'm enjoying it. This is for me and for you guys. So, yeah. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. Alright, so nice here. We got a Houndour. Got a Slowpoke. A Sunkern. Another Clefairy. Got a Chikorita. That's the first time we've got that one. So that's pretty good. A Potion Reverse. And a Hitmonchan Rare. That's very nice. So we've already got Hitmon Top. And now we've got Hitmonchan. That's number 24 out of 115. So nice Pokemon reversal with a Mudkip and an Apom. I don't know if we've got that one before. So, nice. Alright, so we'll move on to a Raikou. So now we've got one of each pack design. And we'll go on to Raikou here. Another one of my favorite Pokemon. So far, I don't think this artwork does him any justice. Doesn't look very good on there. And another Clefairy at the front. So, Clefairy, Slowpoke, a Gligar, very nice artwork on that one, a Chinchou, we've got an Onix, a Citrus Berry Reverse, haven't got that one before, and another Jinx. That's a rare, a Noctowl, and a Warp Energy. Alrighty then. So, a Steelix pack. So we've got Eevee. Let's get the light up a bit. Alright, so Eevee. We've got another Onix. Poliwag. Oddish. A Flaffy. A Lantern Reverse, that's a nice card. And another Hitmonchan. A Cyclone Energy, and a Smeargle. So, not too good with these packs here. Lots of cards that are doubles. Alright, so, a final Typhlosion pack. Alright, Poliwag, a Energy Search, a Snubbull, Teddy Ursa, Spinarak, a Magcargo Reverse, so that's a pretty cool card, and a Murkrow Rare, a Apom with an apple in his mouth, and a Quagsire. I think this is a card that we haven't got a lot of, so that's pretty nice. Nice artwork on there. And our final pack, hopefully something nice in there, even if it's just a holo, that'd be sweet. I was really hoping that I get Gold Star. But man, those things are so hard to come by. Alright, so this one was the Umbreon pack. Alright, so we got Spinarak, Mareep, a Larvitar, another Cyndaquil, a Gloom. I think that's the first time we've got Gloom. Oh, a Zatu. That is a reverse holo, and that is a common. Uncommon. And another Porygon 2. Holographic. So, not too bad. A Gravel and a Solid Rage. So, guys, that's the last part of this set. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Remember, leave me a comment of your favorite card. Like it, and if you want, subscribe to Old As Pokemon for some more awesome card updates. Remember to click on some of these guys down here, and they'll send you the links to some of the earlier videos that you might have missed. And yeah, I've also got, as you can see, there's a couple of rares and holos that I've got multiples of, so if you want to trade for them, I'm more than happy to do it. So here's just a couple right here. So we've got the Porygon 2, the Hitmonchan, Jinx, Sunflora holographic, a Slowking holographic, Stantler, Lugia, Ho-Oh, and Cleffa. They're all rares. And see, there's a whole bunch here. Alright, so if you need any of those commons or uncommons, and I have doubles of them, I'm more than happy to trade or sell them to you. So just inbox me and we'll work something out for you. Alright guys, thanks for watching Oldest Pokemon. Remember to stay tuned for some more videos. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you soon. Alright, bye.